What beautiful weather we've seen to wrap up the weekend. Plenty of sunshine, some high clouds mixing in this afternoon. Those high clouds will slowly clear out of here as we head into tonight. Lows will drop down into the mid, maybe some low 50s off to the north and east, and then upper 50s for you folks down to the south. So overall, a comfortable night throughout central Mississippi. And check out this. As you head back to work and school on your Monday, it will feel like spring with the high soaring into the upper 70s and low 80s, and we'll see lots of sunshine. High pressure is starting to build its way in here from the north and west. You notice the clouds are slowly making their way back down to the south and to the west as that drier air will start to erode away those high clouds. All the moisture will start to really shift over into Texas and Oklahoma as we're watching that low pressure system off Baja continue to push its way just off to the west a little bit. So on Monday, the big blue H in control. I'm calling it A-plus weather. Just a magnificent Monday all throughout the region. And then as we head into Tuesday, still looking pretty nice for St. Patrick's Day, but we'll see some more clouds arrive, especially as we head to the afternoon and evening hours. But we will stay dry, and it will still be warm, but rain developing off to the west. That will start to approach here as we head into your Wednesday and lingering into Thursday. Here's the reason why. There's this upper-level low, very slow to move right now. It's waiting on the kicker. The kicker's off to the west in the eastern Pacific Ocean, and that will make its way across the region and kick that low pressure system over into the deep south as we get to the middle part of the work week. So for tonight, mostly clear skies, comfortable, could be some areas of patchy fog. 84 the high on your Monday, a magnificent day and very spring-like, plenty of sunshine as we take a look at your 70 forecast here. 78 for St. Patrick's Day, looking very nice. And then rain will start to push its way in here. Maybe as late as Wednesday afternoon, just depends on the timing of the precipitation. But it looks like we'll still have a chance of showers into your Thursday, still a chance of a few showers into Friday. Otherwise, just overcast skies expected. And another system will be arriving as we start off next weekend with another chance of rain on Saturday. Hopefully, we'll dry things out as we head to your Sunday.